Okay, we made it to the airport. This is my save my hair look. I curled it and then I just pin it up like this for the plane. We're snacking. There's Shil getting his snacks. We're already 50 minutes delayed, but I think we're good to go. I just heard all the phones having like an emergency thing. Did your phone light up? I hope it's not weather. Yikes. And we are off to Paris. First stop.
So this is like the first part? Yes. This is the stop.
Staying at the Rosewood. It's so beautiful. This is our little dining area, and there's an outdoors area. I don't know. We're just trying to get food and then maybe some sleep. I don't know what to do. And we have a reservation at 7:30. So we already have a packed day. What time is it? 3:30? 3:30. So we'll see what today brings. Finding finding my source. Look at that.
I said I was gonna shop, but I guess I'm just lying to myself.
Huh? Traffic for days here. Here's our very cute little coffee machine, and it's so needed that I can't even tell you right now. And we'll do... the only way we're making it right now.
3 more hours.
Today we're doing a dinner on a bus. School cheese wagon bus.
Nicest bus ever.
This is actually the nicest bus ever. This is like the view. Atrium view.
Somehow we got the drinks included in his.
Turn up. I'm outside the bridge, girl. All right, I'll see you in Paris.
Okay, take a sip.
Love you.
Oh, that's a cheap shot.
Breakfast.
Wait, what did you just say?
You know, I was just saying the potatoes are really good.
Mm-hmm. And I just wonder how breakfast, it's like unbelievable.
I'm just wondering how they made they made them balls, you know?
Babe, those are baby potatoes. Cut in half. They're not balls.
No, those are super long.
Okay, I know, that one's a baby potato.
This is
baby potato. Baby potato. Babe, you just
said it.
No, you're not. I cannot stand you.
Scramble eggs? So she said let me just not chill. Who says there's raw potatoes?
This is literally the best
part. See how the first bite is?
No.
See how many will be left over.
Is
your favorite store?
I hope they have my necklace.
Let's see. Beautiful building.
Vlog me.
Taking you to your favorite.
Is this on video? Oh.
Store.
Van Cleef.
Okay.
Today's a great day. Love it.
Merci.
Michigan is the proper state.
This is kind of like the same world as the gray. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. We just left Hermes and I got a Birkin. And it was the coolest experience ever. They're so nice. I really didn't think the Paris Hermes would be like so welcoming. He literally let me try 3 bags on. That's like unheard of. I know it's just a bag, but it honestly is like crazy. And thank you, babe. Literally.
Shout out to all the husbands out there.
Wow, today has been like insane. We found my necklace and we got a Birkin. It's too much. This is just like, wow, this place. Monument and it starts raining. Could have rained all day while we were shopping. We tried to come see one monument and it's pouring now. Look at how good this lighting is. So pretty. This is inside like some arches in front of the Louvre. Just got rained out. season, and Jack Latham does these flowers like every month. First off, this hotel is unbelievable, but these are the body washes and shower gels. I've never seen this company in my life. They're so cool. This is me asking for some because I wanted to take them to leave tomorrow. I mean, and the shampoo and conditioner look like this brand. It's so cool.